Colorado has one of the highest suicide rates in the nation.
Let's make a change.
It's just us. My story.
Your story.
Our story.
Let's make a change.
It's just us.
Parker has one of the highest suicide rates in Colorado.
You're never alone.
My story. Your story.
Our story.
One in 10 teens struggle with depression.
Let's make a change.
You're never alone.
One in 17 people with depression will attempt to take their own life.
It's just us.
My story, your story, our story.
I'm here, we're here, it's just us.
My story. My name is Justice Thompson, and 4 years ago, I was struggling with depression and made a plan to end my life. After I had torn my ACL, girlfriend just broke up with me, crashed my car, and I made a deal with myself that I was going to kill myself after about 40 days, and part of my deal was to text this ex-girlfriend and tell her that what I was going to do. And so one day I text her, and so she gets the message. I'm not trying to, like, you know, text her, like, oh, it's a mistake, I didn't mean to send that to you, it's not real, don't worry about it. Show up to school, and I go to class, I call her to class, and we all start turning in my head, you know, maybe they figured it out, maybe she told somebody. And I go to one of the counselors at the school, and so I just looked up at the clock, and I said, if she doesn't let me go back to class by, you know, in 40 minutes, I'm just going to leave. I look up, 40 minutes has gone by. I just get up, open the door, and I start walking. And I get outside, and she runs in front of me and stops me and says, give me a second before you go. And I said, okay, you know. I start to realize that she's calling someone to help her stop me. So I keep walking, and I walk past her and get to my car, and I'm literally about to open the door. I already unlocked my car. And right then, two administrators come running down, and they stop me from getting in my truck. And I think that if I would have gotten in my truck, something really bad could have happened. People in faculty helped me to not only stop my plan to kill myself, but also help me to progress into the future and deal with my depression. This was my story. You have your story. Now let's make this our story.